it's just one of those things now. We're just going out and having some fun. We're not eyeing up playoffs.
Merseyside can score points, you know, really, really quickly. And it was important for us to try and hang on in there.
I was really panicking before I put the skates on. Callie, who I worked with, was absolutely amazing. And I've got to say thank you very much to her for supporting me in more ways than one.